To do a sumo squat, stand on the platform wider than shoulder width apart, even as wide as the platform itself. Face the resistance bands with toes on the counterbalance bar. Holding the cable with both hands and centered to your midline, begin your squat by hinging at the hips and reaching your glutes back and bending at the knees. Your knees should never go beyond your toes, and they should remain in line with your middle toes for good alignment. Arms remain straight and shoulders are tracted back. Squat down to your ability with your abdominals engaged and without collapsing the shoulders forward. Then push through the legs and glutes to return to a stand. Do not shrug the shoulders at the top of the movement. Instead, focus on following through with good hip extension and squeeze your glutes, especially to finish standing back upright.